Mr. Maynard, he left an estimate for the roof I put on the kitchen table. It's 1,200 or something. I thought you might want a second opinion.
Cathy.
I can't.
I know. I don't...
What?
I don't see... A long, long time ago, I had problems. I just thought that was it. I never imagined.
You had problems?
Yes.
Did you tell anyone? A doctor?
No.
I don't understand.
I don't either.
What if there must be people who...
I don't know.
There must be, Frank.
I don't know.
Because otherwise, I don't know what. Oh, Frank? Thank you.